we have over 800 companies using our tool and over hundreds of thousands of uniques using it per month. Marketing is a big reason why we're able to do that. Our key mission is to help you showcase the value of your product to your customers. We create interactive demos that you can then embed in websites, blog posts, and social media. So there's two ways you can build an arcade. One is you can start with content you've already created. You have video assets, you have Figma files, you have PNGs, you have screenshots, and then our flow builder helps you stitch them together. The other way, which is the most popular way, is through our Chrome extension. When you use our Chrome extension, you just click on one button and we remember everything that you've done in the product, and then we output it as an interactive demo.
One of the things that's important about an arcade is that because we're interspersing images and videos, and it goes at the speed that the user is clicking on it, it's not on a preset timeline. That means we load a lot of these videos just in time, and they have to be there. They have to be ready to go. I think Mux has done an incredible job at that. Early on, we were having you take the screenshots and the videos as two different recording sessions, and then you would be moving those, interspersing them yourself, stitching them together. But our customers really wanted to be able to do it all in one go. When I was looking through Mux's API documentation, I found that there was already a Create Clips API in which you can just send two timestamps and a clip ID, and it's gonna give you back that exact clip. And that meant that we could prototype an experience very quickly and without doing anything on our own.
So it really comes down to every part of the user experience, like how do we make it so that you can do anything with Arcade? That also translates down to the infrastructure. And Mux, because it scales so quickly, it feels like Quicksilver when you start using the video component. I think it adds to this element of playfulness, and it adds to this element of customer delight after they're done using Arcade.